गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे विल बी स्टडी ऑफ क्लास सेकेंड, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। टुडे विल डू एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर वन। क्वेश्चन ए, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स बॉक्स विद करेक्ट अल्फाबेट ए बी सी डी ई एफ जी एच आई जे के एल एम N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z। क्वेश्चन बी, कलर द वावल्स बाय रेड एंड कंसोनेंट बाय ग्रीन कलर। ए ई आई ओ यू वावल्स। क्वेश्चन सी, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन, हाउ मैनी लेटर्स इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। हाउ मैनी लेटर इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज, देर आर 26 लेटर इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। How many vowels are there in English alphabet? There are 5 letters in English alphabet are called half vowels. How many consonant are there in English alphabet? There are 21. There are 21 consonants. There are 21 consonant in English alphabet. Look at the following picture that rearrange the following look at the following picture and rearrange the following group of letters. Wrong spelling XOV is correct spelling BOX box. POPRAT is correct spelling PARROT parrot. Fan. NAF, correct spelling, FAN. This picture is pen. EPN is correct spelling, PEN. RCHAI is correct spelling, CHAIR, chair. OUTS is correct spelling, LOTUS, lotus, means Kamal. Tick the correct spelling is CHAIR chair, the tick the correct. Kite is the correct spelling. JUG jag is the correct spelling. child, child is correct. Yeah, rearrange the following group of words to make a meaningful sentences. Number one, I have a black coat. Agra is the Taj Mahal in. The Taj Mahal is in Agra. My mother housewife is. My mother housewife is. In correct order, my mother is a housewife. Who English teacher in is your. In correct order, who is your English teacher? Number 5, true my are you friend. In correct order, you are my true friend. Rearrange the jumbled group of word in column A to match with the correct sentence in column B. Column A is the fruit banana. Match the banana is a fruit. Number 2, is she playing? Match is she is playing. Number 3, singing is Neha. Neha is singing. Number 4, is she a good girl? In correct order, she is a good girl. Match the plants water is match the water the plants. Lives Sainu in Delhi. Sainu lives in Delhi. Birthday is in my November. My birthday is in November. Like English studying. I like studying English. Rewrite the following groups of words using capital letters, comma, full stop, question mark and exclamatory mark. Number 1, the sun rises in the east. The sun rises in the east, full stop. Number 2, the boys are playing cricket. The boys are playing cricket. Full stop. I am playing to my home. I capital. I am going to my home. Number 4. My brother is a doctor. My in M capital. My brother is a doctor. 5, rose is a flower. Rose in R capital. रोसी से फ्लावर फुल स्टॉप. नाउ कंप्लीट योर लेसन. योर होमवर्क इज कंप्लीट एक्सरसाइज इन कॉपी.